Welcome students. Do you like pastries or pizzas? I just love them. Have you ever wondered what is the name of the shape? I used to think that it is an inflated triangle. But you know, it has a special name called sector. Sector, it is a region between two radii and a corresponding arc. It is a part of a circle. See, both in this figure are sectors, since both have two radii and a corresponding arc. One is major sector and one is minor sector. So in today's video, we are going to learn how to find the area of a sector. Let us move ahead with the topic. Let us recall, what is this shape? Circle. You know this. So what is the formula? It's very simple. Pi r squared. This shape is a semicircle. What is the formula? Half pi r squared. You know this thing. Very easy. What is the shape? It's a quarter of a circle. Quarter means 1/4. So it is 1/4 pi r squared. Now, if I ask you to check whether these are sectors or not, just recall what we learned just now. What is the sector? Sector is the region between two radii and a corresponding arc. You must be thinking, what are the two radii here? It's the center, two radii and a corresponding arc. Here, there are both the radii are here, two radii and the corresponding arc. So these all are can be considered as a sector. So how can you find area of any given sector? Let's try to derive the formula from here. As you can see, if I just complete the circle, this is what? 1/4 of a circle. That's why it is 1/4. And this is nothing but half of a circle, that is 1/2 pi r square. This is full circle, so we can write it as 1 pi r square. So one thing is very common, pi r square. So we have to think how 1/4 is coming. So this 1/4 is depending upon this angle. Right now this angle is what? 90 degrees. And the full angle is what? 360 degree. So we can say this is 90 upon 360. If you reduce it, this is 1/4. Think about this. What is this angle? 180 degree. And full angle is 360 degree. Hence we need this for this area. So 180 over 360. So half pi r squared. Think about this. You are covering one full 360 degree. So 360 degree over 360 degree. That is 1 pi r squared. That means if I have to think about the area of this sector, particular sector, I need to think about what is the central angle, which we call it as theta. And for making a full circle, the formula becomes theta over 360 pi r square. That's it. This is the formula for area of sector. Let us recall what we have learned as of now. First thing we learned, what is a sector? Sector is nothing but is a region between two radii and a corresponding arc. It is a part of a circle. How to find the formula? We have done, but the formula is this. Formula is theta upon 360 pi r square. In the next video, we'll be doing some of the questions related to area of sector. Stay tuned. Until then, keep practicing, keep learning. See you in the next video.